Welcome to my channel Learning Tools. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Let's learn with fun.
Neha's alarm clock. Narrator: Ring, ring, ring. Of course, the alarm clock at 6 in the morning. Neha makes a face and, covering her ears with a pillow, snuggles under the warm blanket. But she knows she has to get up. She mutters to herself, "Neha, this alarm clock always rings at 6 and pulls me out of the bed. It's so unfair. Oh, how I would love to sleep a little longer in the morning. I wish this clock would forget its job sometimes." Narrator: Something falls. Neha smiles. Neha: "Oh, my clock has fallen. How happy I am. Tomorrow I can get up late." Narrator: Next morning, there is no alarm. So Neha sleeps and sleeps. The small chirpy birds, which come to the windowsill every morning, find Neha still sleeping. Birds: "Wake up, dear. Wake up fast." Narrator: Neha gets up with a start. Neha: "Oh no, if it's not the alarm clock, it's these birds. Why don't they leave me alone?" Narrator: Even this wish of Neha's comes true. The next morning, there is not only no alarm clock, there are no birds either. But there is someone else who does not want her to miss the school bus. Can you guess who it is? The big bright sun. He fills Neha's room with a warm smile. Neha: "Oh, my eyes! Now it's the sun waking me up. Why can't he let me be?" Narrator: Even this wish of Neha's comes true. Next morning, the sun is behind the clouds. So Neha snores till she hears her mother's voice. "Mother, wake up, sleepyhead, you will miss the bus." Neha: "Oh no, why does mother have to wake me up?" Narrator: There is no escape now. Neha gets up and gets ready. Can you imagine what happens the next day? Neha wakes up with a start. Her watch says it is 6 o'clock. She calls out to her mother. Neha: "Ma, who woke me up today?" Narrator: Mother smiles. "Mother, who else? You, of course." Neha: "But I was sleeping. How could I?" Mother: "Now tell me, why do you eat your lunch every day at 1 in the afternoon?" Neha: "I feel hungry." Mother: "Why do you sleep at 9 every night?" Neha: "Because I feel sleepy." Mother: "There is a clock inside you which tells you when to eat, when to sleep, and when to wake up." Neha: Oh, I better rush now. I don't want to miss the bus." Mother: "Relax, today is Sunday." Neha: Oh. Thank you, friends, for watching the video. If you like the video, then please subscribe to my channel, Learning Tools.